say medicine, villains deceptive. They the type to ride in the back of the seven like me when I was a kid. Witnessing drug deals, a pill is real. Knowing they shouldn't be buying with kills, I turn my head in disappointment. Wasting them dollar bills, they daughter don't got no meal. Her father been gone and still, they crying about all them bills. Her mama an addict, addicted to smoking and popping pills. I'm just hoping to pass a hill, ain't focused on how they feel. When they're open to feel the chill, I'm 14 with a dream. Barely got a dollar in my pocket to spend it on an Arizona green tea. My mindset don't need these thoughts too corrupted more than it already is. Don't need that bad karma again. I'm starting to bend, never fold and load the flows I got before I got to go. Witness my stock composition was full of writtens. By the time I got so happy, had the style that nobody could copy. God, how they can't stop me. Shake up the homies soon as I step in the lobby, and I know that the haters watch me. It's all love, float above like a dove or a spirit flying, trying to hit his king, spitting shit. You need to listen quick despite the belligerency, trying to make a difference in S-O-C-I-E-T-Y. Hear the story from the one and only E-S-A-I, chilling on the avenue with all his homies, staying at that 5805. Yeah. Processing what he saw on the bus, giving his head a rush, he knew what it was. Seeing that female struggle with a kid, no one helping enough. Overwhelmed by drugs, man, why that shit gotta happen so much? Ruminating some more in my room, the door with it shut. Pick a pin up, blast the beat so hard I gotta write catastrophes. The last some seed to tell a lie. All these other rappers talking blasphemy while tragedies is live. Can't you see this shit is waiting on my mind? Like I'm trying to lift 100 tons. My funds is just this one, so I can't be giving none to you. What the next one I ask for some? Unless I get a break, unless I pull the Drake. I can't be getting fake on a track, that's not what I do. Nobody writing my shit, my message is strictly from me to you. Nothing was ever hidden, telling lies is forbidden. Some people tripping, I be getting too real, talking about addicts and pills. I'm just telling you what I saw on a bus ride just right over the hill. Didn't know the shit I seen up on the daily would play a role in my life. Later, I'm holding the mic flaming, zoning at night, angry when I wrote this in yellow pages.